It's Lisa Desjardins from the convention floor, day one of the Republican convention. No surprise, we got some news already. The vice presidential nominee, Donald Trump, announced that he has selected Ohio Senator JD Vance to be his running mate. I was standing right in front of Vance when the announcement came. He put his hand on his heart, was thankful. He and his wife smiling. In these seats where I am right now, people were standing, clapping. People were back to back, almost no breathing room, with the excitement from the Ohio delegation. Okay, so who is this guy? He's a senator from Ohio, but he's a relatively new senator, elected in 2022, only been in the job in just over a year. But Trump campaign folks say they actually like that. They don't trust people that are part of the so-called swamp. So they're going to run on this idea that he has experience, but not too much experience. Here's the thing about him, though. He was very critical of Donald Trump in 2016. Now, the Trump campaign says they want to make him an example of someone who can change their mind. I am sure the Democrats will make him the example of the opposite, say that he's someone who is just an opportunist, and who actually, in his gut, thought that Donald Trump was dangerous for this country. Regardless, this is the first time that we've had a vice presidential nominee announced on the convention floor since 1980. So roughly 4 years before J.D. Vance was born. It hasn't happened in his lifetime until now.